me about yourself. You know, the quicker you talk, the quicker we can just get this over with. Guess I'm just gonna have to pull up your file.
Hell no!
You will never get away with this. Mr. Mason Downs, your testimony now begin. You were tasked to kill 3 infected targets with Detachment Delta. Is that correct?
Still in my uniform, aren't I?
You abandoned your detachment. Is that correct?
I know what you're doing.
Excuse me?
The people you killed? The Scarlet Sickness?
The people you should have killed were infected. Risks to us all.
And you think you bring the world justice? Judge, jury, and executioner?
Those were guilty man's words.
You have no idea.
Hey, Mason! You okay?
Never better.
Come on, we're all depleted. We should use normal English.
It's the apocalypse. Doesn't matter.
Come on, it's the apocalypse.
All right, man. White Star HQ just picked up 3 infected targets and is requesting we dispatch them immediately. This is an airtight mission. No footprint, no trouble. Be sure to keep track of your ventilators that keep you from getting that Scarlet Sickness. So stop messing with yours, Mason. My God, I asked for killers and they gave me people like Mason Downs. Let's lock and load.
Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah!
It was an ambush.
What happened to your detachment?
I was unconscious at that part.
You know, stop getting smart with me. How did you manage to escape?
I didn't.
You didn't?
They didn't touch me. You just looked at me.
You know, that's peculiar. Because that's out of their normative behavior. Are you sure you're...
They're people! The Scarlet Sickness? You're killing people.
Yep, I think that just satisfied the record.
They were children, man.
That's just the White Star way. You're a liability now, Mason.
What?
We cut our losses.
It's the Resistance!